我们刚开始弄啊，就是开车去的，是在陕西，陕西离这大约2000多公里。开车去的话，估计得就是说两个司机换开，得2天2宿才能到，是吧？很挺远的。 然后去了以后，得租一个场地，非常大的场地，非常大的场地，还有晾画、晒画什么的。等到花开那个季节，抓紧时间收农民手里的花。到手里以后，立即就加工。开车去，开车回来，带着冰箱。 过一段时间一擦冰箱，所以过一段时间就要一到吃饭时间重新擦擦冰箱什么的，这样同时可以保持冰箱内温度，这样是成活率要高一些。然后如果快开花了，就赶紧像这样撞的，好送给农民，农民好用啊。
Mao once ordered that the sparrows be killed because they robbed the people of grain. Billions of sparrows were killed. The result was a plague of insects. It was fought with insecticides. The bees also fell victim.
<笑>数一下多少？你要50克得了。行，啊，今年肥不多，多了我也没有。行，卖掉再拿吧。嗯，好。那个现在是，给你是4块钱一克，然后你就卖5块。这会儿正好，再数一下。
<笑>有钱就给。啊，弄个塑料袋装。15、16、17、18、19。
Rumor has it that Einstein once said, "If the bees ever die out, mankind will follow 4 years later." I take a trip to the future. I'm astonished to find regions in China where they use so many chemicals that all bees have disappeared. They're not sure whether to let me watch or not. No other country can afford to ask itself the question currently being posed at the University of Beijing. Who's better at pollinating, man or bees? Science answers with a definite, not man.